This exercise we're looking at is going to be for strengthening your glutes.
Yeah.
So what you need to do is get a mat. You're going to have one knee forward and one leg backwards. You're going to come down, so you're basically lying on top of this knee, resting on your elbows, other leg pointing backwards. What you want to do is you want to work on lifting this leg off the ground, pointing your toe, and you should feel it squeezing in your glutes here. Try to avoid coming up when you do it like this. You don't want to be using this leg, lying on this leg here, squeeze that butt. You're going to do whatever your prescribed number of reps are on one side, and then obviously you'd switch over to the other side. Yep.